the most outstanding young player I've seen. And that beam is Aoki.
He's got 93. We might see some 97s in that.